the 27th of February, 2024. New first class seat for Japan route can be booked with Qantas points. Japan Airlines will now be the only carrier to offer a first-class cabin on flights between Australia and Tokyo.